We're about to find out. We know what the answer is. It's Ronaldo blasts it home.
Told you.
And fires Al Nassr into the lead. And it's taken only 11 minutes. It had to be powerful.